So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
How dare she steal our girl?
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ida?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey.
Ooh.
Ida. Ada. Perfect.
Indeed. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. Last time, we did the Ashley sequence. Today, we are catching up on the Ashley sequence, and we have a mission. To kill a knight in shining armor. And bats, apparently. But the good news is we can just run basically straight there. There are a couple treasures I do want to grab, but they're not... The big one is, there's one in the library with a cube, and there's one here. There's one upstairs. We're going to grab all three of those on the way back out. But for now... Oh, I didn't grab the... This is my second try at this fight. I realized I did something totally dumb. Should be a fun time, though. So, when you walk out... Hey, look! That's a big boy, right? Dire. So this fight kind of sucks.
All right, time to get medieval on your asses.
Hurry, okay. I can't go that way. Oh! So... This fight isn't fun. Keep moving! Woo! Yeah! Oh! I wasn't aiming for you yet!
Shit, my body armor.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That was dumb, Mr. Stop Moving. Oh my god, why? I probably should have wasted the last shot on him. Okay. We're okay. Thank you. think the game knows what I want to do here, which is actually go after... why did I do that? Okay, I blocked. I tried to block there, but I thought... Man! I'm running out of ammo, so I gotta be careful a little bit more. Well, not like that. Boy. Dang it. He's gonna get... Wait!
Present for you.
Okay, I knew all I had to do was knock it down. I can't go back that way, so whatever treasure is there, is forever lost. That is unfortunate. I hope the spindles are worth it. Alright, I'm gonna see you guys back in a second. So we saw this thing forever ago. When we did Ashley sequence. I need to do that. There we go. Go to it first try. What is that? That's an M4. I now have 5 guns. Well, gun storage is a thing now. We're just gonna invade you. The other one is upstairs, and that's where we're heading next. Because screw actually fighting everything, they're here. BS! I moved it once! I found a kitty. And I believe that is everything but one treasure because I screwed up. But you know what? If that's the case, I only missed one. So far. I'll be okay with that. I can't just jump down from here, can I? Actually, I wonder if I had to go this way. Oh, the ladder wasn't knocked down yet, okay. I was about to get really angry. We did the dining hall, we need to go this way. Except there is... Oh, wait. We have to go into this room. What do you use is my question. Well, actually, speaking of which... We have some merchant stuff we can't do.
Took care of her equipment.
Yeah. I gotta use some of this gunpowder too. I do need handgun ammo. Does it use rifle ammo though? I do want another flash grenade. With some shotgun shells.
Did ya?
Nice. Oh, the double.
Got something new for you.
All right, so I'm not gonna spoil what we're gonna. Oh wait, I need to do.
Okay.
First things first, we gotta do this part. So you want gems? Boy, I didn't want that. So that's done. We now have this thing, which wants squares. We're about to make a lot of money. So we are going to sell the Velvet Blue, the Butterfly Lamp, the Golden Lynx, the Elegant Perfume Bottle.
Won't do you much good in the grave.
And I'm getting rid of the Riot Gun.
Thank you.
We're grabbing the Striker.
You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that.
Yes, we will. Now, I need to repair that.
Good luck to you, stranger.
I need to repair
that. Good work, if I do say. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
My question is... Oh, it's a rifle!
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. We're starting to get an idea of your taste. Come back when you can actually pay. Come back.
Man, that's interesting.
Anytime.
It's a rifle. I was thinking to use SMG ammo, but it's gonna use actual rifle ammo. Hey, we've been here before. Or we've seen this area before. Oh, wait, you guys already? What the frick?
Fucking monsters.
I have like next to no health. This could be really bad. I need to go in there anyway, so I'm gonna guess this place is locked up tight, right? Yeah, what a surprise. Alright. Freak. I need all the health you can give me. I'm not gonna say no to rifle ammo. I could have bought. Ooh, okay. Need that desperately. Hey, a clock tower. Oh, wait, we have... we don't care that too much about that. We want to blow stuff up with their minds. Wait. Does this look... We haven't been here. No, we have not been in here. Okay. I feel like this is where we should fight the giant boss.
Wow, you are really slacking on your pest control.
you all, if you all stay over there, I'm gonna enjoy this very much. Especially if you need any ammo. Why is there so many? Random knife, backup knife, that wasn't the main knife. Oh, whoa, wait, wait! That way, I do see a merchant flame. I caught that in the last second. Oh, why am I don't be so sensitive all of a sudden? Try not to, you know? What I was after originally, and it kind of wasn't worth it. Where do I even get my... Seriously? Yeah, I'm not bumping that twice. Or three times. Whatnot. was another gate. Of course there is. That was like jump through that. Okay. Okay, there's another ladder it looks like I need to find. You have that one, I need this side. Okay. Right. Wait! There's a green herb! Okay. Now I need this staircase. Am I wrong? Maybe not. That's interesting that it can hide like that. And they got smart. Alright, we can finally hit this and get out of this buggy section.
There we go.
Is that it though, for real? Now, it looks like the treasure. I have an idea. We'll go where the treasure is. It's not all the way up there, is it? No. But I'm hearing something move right here. It is right here, right? Oh. Well, I don't think that way's open. Mr. Kennedy. I'm bad at accents. Ooh, I need the spindles, though. Why is it yellow? I didn't think I'd hit that. 100% didn't think I'd hit that one.
Great. There's two of them.
He got near me. Oh, I can't go that way without Ashley. Remember how to use the bell. Oh no. Give me all the frames. This part isn't that bad. We know how to fight this thing. For whom the bell tolls. Unicorn horn? Alright, we're in a really good spot. Huh, I guess I don't need... Oh, there's another bell! I definitely need the green herbs, though. Tadpole Moz. I don't like the fact of, the bolts and all, because I don't have the bolt thrower. Ashley?
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No! Don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please,
please. You
sick. Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
That game burn, though.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Wait, the chapter's not over? Well, for us it is. Next time on Resident Evil 4. Let's go find Ashley. I'll see you then.